Wow. Who knew there was all this going on under the leaf shrine?
Now, let's begin. Reaper Death Seal, release! This mask is necessary in order to use the jutsu written in that scroll. Using this calls out the Reaper, which then possesses the user. Then we can release the things that were sealed by the Reaper. Jugo, Sasuke, Suigetsu, get ready! Now, Jugo, use your chakra to make the extraction from Sasuke. That should draw out the spores of the Zetsu that Tobi set as Sasuke's watchdog. They'll serve as the sacrifices to summon the Four. Reanimation Jutsu! Come now. Come! The ones who know everything. The former Hokage!
The first Hokage? Hashirama Senju, feared as the god of all ninja in the flesh.
What's going on here?
The Reaper Death Seal. They must have released it somehow. And then used reanimation.
Looks like we've been brought back to life, first Hokage.
Reanimation again? Everyone seems to have no trouble using the jutsu I invented.
There's a reason for this. I simply prepared all this to grant his wishes.
My name is Sasuke Uchiha. I have some questions for you, Hokage.
What? Sasuke?
First of all, third, why did you make my brother do what he did?
I see. So you know.
I still want to hear it from your mouth, everything about Itachi.
He killed his fellow clan members and stopped a coup. The man single-handedly prevented a war. He even installed himself in the Akatsuki as a spy after that, to keep the village safe. All under the condition that I protect you, his younger brother.
So it was really true. Now, first, I ask you. What is the village? What does it mean to be a ninja? Itachi, my brother, was prepared to protect the Hidden Leaf with his life, despite knowing he'd been used by the village. And he was proud to be a shinobi of the leaf. What does it mean to give up your own life to protect a village? And what about the ninja that creates such a situation and believe that it's okay? I want to hear it from you. I want to hear the truth so I can decide for myself. Should I take revenge on the village, or...
Revenge on the village? You think I'm just going to let you...
Tobirama! Lower your hand.
Fine.
Well, excuse me. Well, You want to know about the village, you say? I'd be glad to tell you what you want to know, but it might take some time.
No. Please just tell the boy what he wants to know as quickly as possible.
What do you mean?
We're in the middle of a war here. Madara Uchiha has come back to life and is trying to destroy every last ninja in the world.
Yes, I can sense a powerful chakra presence at 2 o'clock.
The second Hokage is right. I'm picking up some intense chakra too. But it's not just that. No, I think... this feeling. Naruto, you're fighting too, aren't you?
If Madara's back, talking will have to wait. We can't afford to sit around here and do nothing.
I'm sorry, but if you want to head to the battlefield, I must insist we finish our conversation first. If you can't provide Sasuke with the answers he desires, I wouldn't put it past him to use you all to destroy the Hidden Leaf.
Damn you, Orochimaru!
Don't worry, Orochimaru. We understand. Our first priority should be finding a way to ease up what's binding him. So, where should I begin? Well, in order to explain what a village and a ninja are, I must first explain about the two clans, the Uchiha and the Senju. We fought and fought. Both of us were at the very end of our ropes. And we both knew the end had to be in sight for one of us.
It's only just been awakened. It shouldn't be at full strength yet. This is your first and last shot.
Okay!
Nice job with me now, AT!
As if there's any way to be a time we can relax with this guy.
You said it, brother!
Hoping to save the Ten Tails' strength.
Thank you.
is it for me.
Stop, Naruto. Shadow clones are useless now.
You're all just a bunch of headless chickens.
Who's a chicken now, huh? What you're looking at here is the Allied Shinobi Forces Jutsu! This jutsu is gonna smash you!
The world
is going
to end here.
Orders to Allied Shinobi Forces from HQ. This is where the battle really begins, everyone. Carry out the mission as planned, and corner the Ten Tails.
Come on, everyone, let's go!
Earth style!
Now's the time for your...
Allied Shinobi Forces technique!
Now that's a sight for sore eyes.
I knew it was you, Sasuke!
Cutting.
I thought I sensed your chakra, so I busted out of jail to come and check. How dare you betray me like that? Why, Sasuke?
Once he took you hostage, you became a burden.
I'm never gonna forgive you for what you've done!
Sorry.
Yeah.
the impression that they haven't seen what they can really do. It should be interesting to see how they rebound from that.
What did I do? I thought I was being murdered?
It's over!
Something's too bad.
Now then, let's see what you've got.
This seems kind of scary.
Time to end the
spheres vibrating.
Wooden dragon chaser.
Right there!
Wooden dragon chaser! Blade control!
What are you playing around for? Water style! Water shockwave!
Sigetsu!
I knew it'd be me! I won't be able to hold on forever!
Got it!
Not bad. Wood style, wood expulsion jutsu. Now, what will it be? Yes, that will do.
So, how do we do?
I imagine Madara will be surprised to see such powerful ninja arrive.
In other words?
I suppose this means you passed.
Yes. I admit that you're stronger than I imagined.
Whoa!
Now then, the other group is waiting. Back to the village!
Aha! Sasuke!
Sorry to keep you waiting.
How did they do?
Oh yes, excellent. We'll all be heading straight to the battlefield. Hokage! It's time at last. As we stand atop the mountainside images that have long watched over the Hidden Leaf, Let the sight of the village be imprinted in our minds as we charge into battle to defend it.
I'll be able to see my son at last, Naruto. I haven't been able to be much of a father to you, so I'm going to try to make it up to you now. I'm bringing a big present with me.
I haven't fought a war in a long time. I'd better keep my wits about me.
Madara, I'm going to defeat you once and for all.
I know it's inappropriate, but I can't deny that I'm excited about seeing my old friend again. There's always fighting in this world. But this is going to be the last war. To battle!
The time has come. For the sake of the ninja world, some fight with their allies. For the sake of the ninja world, some run together through darkness, while two men gaze at
Nothing's working.
It's actually going all out now.
Thank you.
Sasuke! The tailed beasts are inside that big thing! Once it gets weak, stop the black flames! Then Kurama and I will pull the tailed beasts out!
No. I'm going to keep burning it all away.
Hey! Sasuke!
Incinerate!